No, she is not the mother of candidate number one. Yes, she is indeed candidate number one. And she is a graduate of Bachelor of Science, major in management from the Ateneo de Manila University. She was once awarded as the best soccer player in a goalie position dahil walang nakapasok na bola at all noong bantay siya. She also won the Cannes Best Actress Award in an eating role. She loves speaking in English, but she loves eating Japanese, Chinese, Indian, French, and all possible cuisines. Ladies and gentlemen, again, she is not the mother of candidate number one because she is indeed candidate number one. Candidate number two. Nakakaabuta. Oh my God, she's a very sexy candidate. Candidate number two, graduate. Gorgeous. I'm soft. Candidate number two, graduated summa cum laude. As in, sumama sa kumpare ng alkalde. She was hailed Gandang Lalaki Champion in 2014, but now she's a certified Gandang Babae. This is her first time to join a pageant because she just recently came out sa radio program ni Chacha. At ako mismo ang victim niya. Madam people, please welcome the fantastic candidate number two. So, may binabata yung director, ha? Yes, siya po si candidate number three. Hindi po siya si Mother Sitang mula sa Thailand. At may escort si CK. Oh! Candidate number three graduated with a degree in Bachelor of Science in Computer Science from the AMA Computer College. She took up her master's in Long Island State University in Brooklyn. She likes to play volleyball until the ball hit her in the face. She wants to win to save up for a nose job. And she's a firm believer of Nostradamus. She is in a long-term relationship. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for candidate number three! Oh my God! Come on everyone, take time to appreciate her beauty! Candidate number four is a student taking up makeup tutorials on YouTube. She likes taking selfies while playing basketball and Mobile Legends. She is the founder of the Kutis Porcelana Kahit Walang Turok ng Gluta Movement Cavite Chapter. She has no boyfriend since birth, but she's the most swiped right account on Tinder. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number four! Candidate number five is thirsty and above years old. She comes from the business capital of the Philippines. They have this famous slogan, dati ganito kami sa Makati, pero ngayon maganda na kami sa Makati, sana kayo rin. She graduated in Southeastern College, where she took up, guess what? 4 years of high school. Yet it's a college, but she only finished high school. Therefore, she's a high school graduate. Her hobbies are blowing up plastic balloons, picking out gray hair of grandma, and getting rid of neighbor's goats from eating their plants. and his. She loves separating 3-in-1 coffee mix. She's a former member of Street Boys, but now she's a member of Street Gangs.
Mama, nalungkot si ano?
Sino?
Si Kim Kardashian, nalungkot.
Nasad?
Ba't ka nasad?
Kim Kardashian, ba't ka nasad?
Hindi, tignan nyo naman yung itsura. Parang sa libro nyo lang makikita.
Anong klaseng libro?
Sa libro na lang. Pero antaray ha, at least may tigisang nanalo sa kanila.
Yes! Congratulations. Kahit na yung candidate number one ko, gutom na.
Gutom
kanina
na.
Pa sumisenya sa akin.
Yes. Tag 2.5 sila, eh 10% kayo. May 2.50 na kayo, mama.
Pwede.
Tag 2.50.
At dahil lot-lot ako, manguhuli na ako ng isda.
Muro ami ka naman kasi talaga. Muro ami, girl. Pero paborit ka ba sa naging desisyon, candidate number one? Na sila ang Bex and Chukcha.
Oo naman, proud na proud ako dito sa sisterette ko na to.
Thank you, Ma'am Sheen.
Oh, thank you. Congratulations. Pakain ka mamaya,
ha? Oo. Kamukha mo kaya yung kontrabida sa Little Mermaid.
Ursula!
Ursula! Number three. Kung ikaw magdi-describe ng mukha mo ngayon, paano mo siya i-describe?
Flawless, perfect, succulent, and bodacious.
Succulent and what?
Bodacious.
Bodacious.
Iba din. Oo.
Are you in a relationship right now, number three?
Actually, long-term relationship.
Yeah. Long-term relationship. Yeah,
we've been together for like 80 years. Yeah, 80 years. So, I want to say hi to my hubby.
Hubby!
Yung hubby ko, hubby, I love you so much, hubby.
Hindi! Hubby, mag-jowa.
Sorry. Nag-ring yung cellphone ko.
Nasa dede mo yung cellphone.
Oh, ito eh. Oh, nandito.
I believe, Chicharon.
Chicharon! Teka lang.
Sunya crunchy.
Ibigay natin ang...
Pwede.
Pwede may chicharon. Pwede. Bakit? Ba't may chicharon?
Ginagawa ko yun.
Ginagawa. Okay. Chicharon, tumpak, number five.
I believe, social ako. Cauliflower.
Cauliflower, tumpak, number one.
I believe, syempre, kailangan may chicken.
Chicken, tumpak, number two.
I believe, kailangan ito ng salt.
Salt, tumpak, number three.
I believe, pepper.
Pepper, tumpak, number four.
I believe, kailangan ng gulay.
Gulay! General! Kanina chicharon, ngayon gulay. Hindi specific. Totoo nga, chismis. Bobo nga ito.
So, sinabi niyo na lahat gulay.
Parang walang sagot.
I believe,
pera.
Pera!
Pera.
Bakit pera?
Hindi ka makakabili ng mga sangkap kung walang pera.
I believe, kasambahay. Bakit? Bakit? Bakit?
Teka lang. Ano ba yung mga sagot?
Ano na lang?
Kasambahay?
Dati kang kasambahay. Kasi hindi ako marunong magluto. So sino magluluto? Eh di syempre kasambahay.
Oh!
Kaldero.
Ha? Kaldero?
Sige nga, magluto nga kayo nang walang kaldero.
Sa bagay, may sense. Kaldero is tumpak. Eto, abangan natin ulit. Number four.
I believe apoy.
I believe cellphone.
Ha?
Cellphone. Para pag pinakalimutan kang sangkap, itawag mo.
Parisayaw, parisayaw. Yes. Cellphone is tumpak. Number three.
Kukompletuhin ko na. I believe takip ng kaldero.
Takip ng kaldero is tumpak. Number four.
I believe bunganga. Kasi niluto mo lang, walang kakain. Bunganga.
Bunganga. Number five.
Pasensya.
Bakit? Kailangan pasensya.
Kailangan, pag pumunta ka sa palengke, nakipagtawaran ka, kailangan may pasensya kundi mapapaaway ka.